Once the devices are recording, we can make a temporary mark on the recording, which will serve us as a reference. This process can be carried out individually by briefly pressing the central button of the device, and after this, a white light will appear on it. It can also be done collectively using the clicker control. By pressing this button, a green light will appear on the devices, and an ampulse symbol with a circle inside it will appear on the screens.